Hello, everybody. We're on part 20 of Sonic 06. In this part, we are going to go through Dusty Desert, which is where we are right now. We're gonna finish Shadow's story today, and then get started on Silver's. Shadow's should not take too long. Not sure what happened there. Provided this level just Oh, you know what? I should probably actually look at his head.
It looks like these pillars will lead me to it.
Yeah, that was my B. That was very foolish of me. I like didn't actually listen to the instructions. There's a level in the Aladdin PS1 game that this reminds me of. Aladdin, like Nazira's Revenge or something like that. It was an interesting interesting story. Apparently Jafar had like a sister or a cousin or something, and she was like real upset about, you know, what went down in Aladdin. So she tries to get her revenge on, you know, Aladdin, Jasmine, the genie, everybody. But I don't know, it was really weird. Like, you started out like Aladdin wore his normal clothes, you know, his like little like shirtless vest and the pants, the silly looking pants with the bandage, and you start out like in just like the town in Agrabah. So I'm just like, isn't he like a prince or whatever at this point? I don't know. He should be like, I thought he was living large, married to Jasmine. Either way, yeah, the game was weird. It was all right, pretty nostalgic. I think it doesn't really hold up. It's one of those like old kind of low budget-ish PS1 games. But, you know, what can you do? I played it a lot as a kid, and I used to have fun with it. Nice, we're going this way. But, yeah, no, there's a level in that game where you, like, you're in the desert, and you're I went through the thing. That was not my fault. I don't know. Yeah, there's a part in that game where you're, like, going through the desert following that little, golden scarab to find the Cave of Wonders. I don't know. That's what this reminds me of. It's cool. This level's music is really good. I like the music here. I don't think that counted as going through. Oh, no, it did. Alright, that's cool. That's a cool shot. I like that. Oh, I can't turn. Oh. Oh my god. We're just losing lives right now. We only have 12. 11 now. I don't remember. Does zero count? We only have 11 extra lives. And then we have a zero-ith life. I think, anyway. This is pretty cinematic, like seeing the little firebirds there. Alright, we're gonna not get hit. There we go. That's more like it. That's what I like to see, Shadow. Good driving. Should just be a stunt driver, man. Why did he go work for Gunn? Like, I think I would have liked Shadow a lot more if, like, instead of being some badass hard, just like super hard government agent, if he had just been like a stunt driver or something. That would have been really funny. Just like, he just like gets a whole new life, you know? Like, he tries to, just has fun in his own, like, weird Shadow way. Like, trying so hard to be a badass. But, you know, I mean, stunt drivers are pretty badass. Have you seen Drive with Ryan Gosling? I mean, he's kind of a badass. I think Shadow could pull that off.
The 5 minutes and no more. Try to keep up.
Or whatever. I used to be able to do a good Shadow voice. I don't think I can anymore. I was going to be like,
try and keep up.
I can't do it.
Where's that damn fourth Chaos Emerald?
Yeah, he like kind of like does it from, I don't know. Jason Griffith's Shadows is interesting.
Rouge.
Oh, I think that was okay. I think that sounded pretty good. He's just like,
we have to go through the, we have to go through the dust.
I can't do it. Oh man, it's bad.
It's just a bit further.
It's just a bit further.
Oof. That's real hard. Keeping control on here is real hard. I mean, I like the idea, but, oh, it's hard. Running on tubes, that's something that we don't see enough in Sonic, I think. That was F-Zero did that a lot, and it was pretty tight. Oh, why are there so many locked doors in Shadow's story? Definitely more than Sonic. Oh no. Oh, okay, yeah, we're fine. Never mind. Alright, we're good. We're clear. Oh no. Oh no, 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 no! Damn. Oof. Getting in that sand, dude. You can't jump. It lowers your jumps a lot. That lag. Oh, Lord. That camera angle. Come on, guys. Oh. What does this do? Is this, like, super close range? It looks like it. You have to be like right up on the enemy if you want that to work. Yeah, I'm just gonna skip through. Oh, do I have to kill all of them? Oh, that's annoying. That's annoying. Come on, dude. Oh my god, not like this. Oh my god. Come on, buddy. I know you can do it, man. Oh, hell no. Oh my god, I can't see a damn thing. Alright, I'm gonna just go back this way. Oof, come on. There we go. Shadow Story sucks. This is really bad. Not having super fun right now, but that's okay, because we're keeping a positive outlook on life. You know, at the end of the day, I'm just going to go to bed, and I'm going to feel good about myself, because, you know, if you don't feel good about yourself, then what do you have, really? You know, all you have is you at the end of the day. You got your friends, but you're going to be sleeping with your friends? I don't know, maybe you are. But you sleep with yourself every day. Can't let other people define your worth, man. You gotta find happiness with who you are.
Omega's done it. Let's move on.
I'm not sure what the point was in that checkpoint. I probably just sequence broke, honestly, with his jump. Ugh. Yeah, there we go. Woo! Ooh, nope. Ain't gonna get me with that one. Aw, oh, no, no, no! Damn it. What is that? I think somebody liked the status on my Facebook or something? I don't know. I just got like a notification on my phone. I'm sorry that I'm like checking my phone. I just like, I see it light up in the corner of my eye and I get so curious. You know, I am that kid. I'm a millennial, dude. I grew up in the 90s. Well, I was born in 95. I grew up in the late 90s, early 2000s. So, definitely a millennial. And you can see it, you know. I check my phone. I'm always on my phone. I'm always on NeoGAF. Shout out to NeoGAF, dude. I love that site. As dumb as it can be sometimes. I love me, I guess. Definitely my favorite forum. I've been kind of posting on SSMB a little bit lately, but I don't know. I feel very much an outsider on there. It just, I don't know. It's a very different vibe, man. It's every forum like has its culture, and that one I just can't vibe with anymore. I used to. That used to be like my go-to. That was my home on the internet. You know, it's just like, oh, turn on the computer, open up Google Chrome, and just go on SSMB. every time. But not anymore. Okay.
I can't fall off here.
I got invited to a party. Oh, ooh. I thought when he said I can't fall off here, he meant it literally.
I can't fall off here.
I didn't really, but you know. Okay, we should be good then. There we go. That's more like it. I think we're almost done with this level. Oh, I don't have a homing attack anymore? Alright. Do I have to fight these guys? If I don't have to, I'm not gonna. I hate the purple ones because they can, you know, burrow into the ground. It sucks. Or if I do have to fight. Why must we fight? Why can't Reploids just live in peace? Peace for all hedgehogs.
Okay, let's charge it.
Alright.
Yes.
We're finally done. Oh, I almost dropped my controller. We're finally done. With every single level in Shadow Story. Every level. Not every boss. All we have left is fighting Mephiles. Alright, let's see. I normally wouldn't do this, but I got a Skype message from my homie. Shout out to T-Man. T-Man, I love you, dude. We don't talk that much anymore, and it's late at night, and he's just like, hey man, are you around? So, I'm gonna be like, yeah, dude, but I'm recording. I don't want to just say nothing, because then it's like, you know, because then he's like, oh, I guess he's not there, and then he'll just like sign off and go to bed. But yeah, I want to talk to my homie, you know, after I finish recording this. Also, I totally forgot to turn on the timer.
Mephiles.
Oh well.
I was expecting you sooner. As you must know, you're already too late. But there's still time for you to change your mind. Join me, Shadow. Let us teach this world a lesson. And rewrite the future.
Don't try to deceive me.
I wonder why his like crystal form looks like the Scepter of Darkness. Like his feet, it looks like the Scepter.
Crave destruction.
Why would he look like the thing that he's sealed in?
Is to fuel Iblis until there is nothing left of time itself.
It's a pity, Shadow the Hedgehog. Truly a shame that you wish to go against me.
Yeah, okay. Ooh, man. Alright. This boss fight is a mess. Straight up.
You regret this.
These Mephiles fights are just a pain, dude. They're not fun. They're just, they're frustrating, man. Exercise and tedium, straight up. If I wasn't recording right now, I would just, like, pop on my headphones. Look at these headphones. I bought these recently, Master and Dynamic, MH40s. I love them, dude. They're, like, oh, they're so nice. I'm just, like, showing off my headphones.
Sponsored by Master and Dynamic.
No, I wish. Alright, can I just attack him? No, I can't. That would be too easy. Alright, so I'm pretty sure I have to build up my Chaos Drive. Maybe knock down these pillars? I don't know. Yeah, okay. Dude, original Mega do nothing. Come on. Alright, so that builds my Chaos Drive much faster than the little dudes do. Or at least did in the other fight in Flame Core. God, this camera, man. This camera's a mess. Oh, dude. I don't know, man. I don't know. Oh, you know what it is? I think I figured it out, man. Sonic Story in this game takes so much inspiration from Sonic Adventure to the point where, like, I've seen it criticized by as just like just ripping off Sonic Adventure, right? Like, oh, everything this game does is it's just ripping off Sonic Adventure. I don't think so. You know, I think why the reason why I'm really not feeling this right now is okay, so Sonic Story in this game is like almost like a much worse version of Sonic Adventure, right? So it's just like, you know, I'm definitely like, I know that it's not good, but I'm still like, I'm feeling the vibe, right? I'm playing it, I'm like, ah, you know, I'm really feeling the vibe. Because it's just a worse version of Adventure. And like, in my heart, I fucking love that game. I love Adventure. This game is a much, much worse version of, or this story is a much, much worse. Cannot talk right now. Worst version of Adventure 2. And man, oh man, I don't like Adventure 2, you know? So just the fact that I don't like the version of the game, the version that this game is copying so hard is like, ooh, just a testament. Oh, was that the Chaos Blast? Ugh. No. Not again. Oh. I'm just gonna get these rings. Oh my god. I like the way the rings bounce around in this game. I remember being really impressed by that. When I was younger.
Drown in darkness.
Yeah, whatever, dude. Alright. I hate the term darkness, like, in games like these. Japanese developers like to use it a lot, you know, just so much. They got a big old boner for darkness. There's like, oh, darkness. Oh no. Ooh, I might be boned. No, I'm okay. That would have really, really bothered me. But it's fine, we're moving in slow motion anyway. Oh. This is like potentially bad, potentially dangerous. This can very easily go wrong. Oh. Come on, man. Where's the ring? Ooh. Where's the ring? Oh, there it is. Okay. Alright, we're safe. We're clear. Come on. I only need one more? Oh, this really is just a bad Sonic Adventure 2. Just, you can feel it in the vibe, you know? It's like, oh, Shadow's so cool. And just like that, like, really dark, like, oh, man. Oh, come on, dude. Please don't die. Please don't die. Please don't die. Don't do this to me. Not now. Not now. Not now. Ooh, not now. Not now! No! I just realized at the end that I actually had a ring left over. But I didn't know that. I thought that I had lost all my rings. That's why I got so intense at the end there, is I thought I had lost my rings. I thought I was screwed. So like one wrong move, and that's it. I have to do this whole bullshit 5-minute boss fight again. Ooh, I hate it so much. A D? I don't even care. I just don't want to do it again. That is such a horrendously bad boss fight. Thank God, man, we got that over with. See, it's not even like... No, I'm never playing that again. I mean, I'm probably never going to play any of this again, but... That for sure. Absolutely. Like, you know what? No. You could tell me, like, I could see myself going back for, like, a bonus episode or something and just, like, playing one of Sonic's levels again just for fun. Because, like, they're fine. You know, like, they're buggy, but they're cool. You know, I still enjoy them. I like the way Sonic feels. But, man, this one, There is not a single level in Shadow Story that I enjoy. They even ruined Tropical Jungle. Well, okay, no, I take it back. That was probably the highlight. It's very fast, and it just, like... No, but it's still not good, man. It's still not good, because you just finish it immediately. There's no challenge. At least, like, Sonic's version was actually a level. I don't know what to say, man. It just... Oh, Shadow Story is a mess.
Absorb your power through your shadow. What may have worked 10 years ago no longer does.
See, okay, I don't wanna get in the habit of groaning, because that is that is painful for me to watch in my old videos. I hate it so much. But, man! Shadow, like, this whole storyline is just a mess to me. There is obviously, like, there's plot holes in Sonic's story, but at the end of the day, I like Sonic as a character, right? And I'm just like, you know what? I like Elise. I don't hate her. I think she's okay. You know, I don't think she's the worst. I don't think she's the best, obviously. Like, I think Amy's my favorite Sonic character. Either Sonic or Amy, one of the two. Depends on the time of day, you know?
Why risk your life for those who will persecute you later?
Man, you know, like, Elise, she's fine. I have, like, she's, like, very slightly above just, like, completely neutral, right? Like, here's, like, neutral of just I feel nothing for this character. Not in a good way, not in a bad way. But she's, like, here. I'm like, oh, yeah, I like her devotion to her country, right? That's cool. That, like, cultural pride and all that. I like Shadow taking off the rings and, like, activating his power that way. I think that that's cool. I don't know why he never does that in any other game. But yeah, see, that's why, like, storyline-wise, even though Sonic's is not really good, like, I can still kind of get into it. It's cool. It's fine. This story, though, it takes itself so seriously, you know? Like, it takes itself so seriously! And it's not... Oh, it's not good! It's not good! It is a terrible, terrible plot with just, like, time travel nonsense and a bunch of weird, like, bad motivations and poor theming, you know, like, oh, why would you want to fight for people that, whatever. Shadow's just like, because that's who I am. Like, there's no conflict. He never stops to think about it, you know? Ooh, it's bad, it's bad, it's bad. Mephiles is such a terrible villain. Mephiles is oh my god, who's the character? Where is the character? He's literally the devil. He's the devil. There's nothing interesting about him. There's nothing likable about him. I don't even really want to punch him. You know, like, there are villains where you just hate them. I'm, like, in full-on rant mode right now. But there are villains where you're just like, ooh, you just want to punch him in the face because they just get on your nerves, you know? You're like, oh, I hate that guy. Mephiles, I don't feel that. I don't feel anything. He is just a block in the road. He's a gate that is in the way of where I need to go, which right now is Silver's story. His boss fights are horrendously designed. Everything about him, ooh, everything is just absolutely disgusting. Oh, I hate that villain so much. And I don't like Shadow either. And I don't like Rouge. Well, I feel like Rouge is okay. I'm gonna shut up now. I hate her design.
How did this happen? no one will answer me directly. But they always point to the flames.
That's cool.
These flames, they burn away at my world, destroying everything in their path. They come from an eternal life form that we cannot truly defeat. The flames of disaster, known as Iblis.
Silver!
Blaze, I love Blaze.
What's wrong?
He's appeared again!
I like Silver, what can I say? He's a cool character. I think that his past is pretty neato. I think his relationship with Blaze is great. I like his motivations, I like his struggles, I like his character development. I don't adore it, I don't love it, but I like it. You know, it's good. I think he's likable. I think he has like a nice personality. Silver's like kind of a dweeby guy. He's like, I don't know, man. I like Silver. I feel like he doesn't get enough credit. Can't stand Shadow. Shadow's such a freaking edgelord. He's like that kid in the back of the class who's just like, look at me, ladies. Which one of you ladies is gonna ask me to the prom? Like, oh, screw you, dude. I hate you so much. All right, guys. Well, that was part 20. Perfect timing, I guess. We're exactly like, we're two-thirds of the way through. All we have is one story left. And we're going to continue it soon. No more recording for me tonight. So next time you see me, lighting's going to be a little different. I might be wearing a different shirt. We'll see. But it's been cool. It's been fun. Very excited to get started with Silver again. And I'll catch you guys next time.